everyone, and welcome back to Tom Studios. I'm back in Surviving Mars. We were building our colony on Mars. That's what we're doing here. So where were we last time? I can't remember. Oh, are we bringing new people to this planet? No. Fool. We could add more homes. Let me think about it. Get more. Yeah, he's deactivated because, alright, we don't have rare metals. That's why you're here. For our rare metals. So. Insufficient resources. Yeah, I said a desired amount. Alright, well, what we could do is, where are you? You come over here. Yeah, load some fuel. Load completely full on fuel for us. There you go. Then unload it over here. Something I forgot to do is it's at domes. Dome passage. There you go. Just 5 concrete. It's not that big of a deal. So now our rovers and drones can like move over the passage instead of going all the way around, you know? You're doing nothing. Because they have nothing to do. You know what we could do? Where is that technology? But anyways, put him over here. What does he consume? Metals. Okay. Okay. This is not good. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. Colonist freezing state is affected. Blah, blah, blah. Troubling. Anyway. Insufficient seeds. Yeah, that's a problem. We'll be making seeds eventually when we, well, farm them. Speaking of farms, can we make a farm? So, like, should we get life support? No, we only got ranches. I want to make seeds. Where do you make farms? Biotech, right? Do you make seeds? No. He doesn't make seeds. Alright. We'll research a little in the biotech tree. But you. Alright. Build you up. We need rare metals. No exports. And no exports. And we need piping. Alright, so we're gonna bring people in here. And they're gonna work over here. Just hope he's just in range of this dome. I believe he is. So we can make rare metals then. Everyone enjoying it in here? Who? Who's homeless? There you go. Another home for the homeless. Can I make this his house? Their house? France. Ah, yes. You're a male. So he. I can't make it his home yet because. But yeah. Are you making polymers? Good. Would you go on a transport route, maybe? What am I doing? Alright, transport route. I need you to maybe deliver. Or don't deliver anything. Transport optimization. Are you ready to go? Okay, goodbye. Alright, let's do magnetic filtering. We need the farm to make seeds on the planet. Oh yes, amplify. How much you got in you? 494. Gee. Okay, where are you? We need to deliver these resources over here. Yeah, unload. So we can build this and build something inside of it. You can actually see people working here. Well, they're not working there, but here's the door. There's their control panel area. Oh, you can actually go inside. That's cool. Okay, so top priority, and then we can actually bring people here. Not enough people. Okay. We're also going to need another set of people. We need people to work here for that, and people to work here for the factory. So bring more people. That's good enough. How long does it take you to build this? They don't have much concrete. Take some concrete. And unload it over there. Okay, now we need the apartment. We need other things too. Like that. I wonder. Can we build a passage all the way here, or is it too far? Yeah, I don't think we can do that. Probably too far. And now they want their casinos and their... Okay, trout route. Oh, it's you, my friend. I'm glad to see you on screen. We're friends. We will send 30 machine parts. No. Wait. They will send 30 machine parts for our... They don't even have that much... They didn't... Hold on. Jeez, son, you do want some concrete, don't you? Let's get more concrete, I guess. Extract it. He's not too far from a drone commander, or is he? I don't know. But we're getting a drone hub, and we need concrete and a dumping site. We can add universal depots or like overlap, you know what I mean? Like the drone hubs overlap. Like he overlaps there and this one there, so they can both. Our people are here. Hold on a minute. We only need 12 people in this one. Okay, so do we have the prefabs? Just build that and the cables. All right, it's being built. Oh, no cable connection. Okay. And we need storage for you. Alright, so we're not making any power or water because, well, he's broken. He's broken. Running low on metals. You know what metals? You know what? Giving away metals? You know what we could do? A trade pad. What are you doing? There you go. You can go away. There's still no water anywhere around here. And we need water to, well, survive. Do all of them have magnetic filtering? Indeed. How much water do we have left? Enough to last us a while. Alright, yes, a farm is exactly what we need. Alright, anyone want to trade? Choose export. We got tons of food. So we're exporting food and importing metals. We'll give you 50 food. Next response. No one's responding. Yeah, I see that. But we're running really low on metals. Yeah, I know. I see that. And now everything needs to be repaired. Oh, goodness. Good thing we got some supply pods. Only 10. Jeez. I have an idea. We could send supply pods to give us some metal. And then with that amount of metal, we could survive until the big rocket arrives. 7 metals. And now we're running out of oxygen. How much does this upgrade cost? 5 polymers. Okay, well, we'll have to do it. But you. Transport route. Put the metals and unload them here. They should be eventually with our metals and with more metals because we'll demolish them and then get more metals. Alright, none of them are working right now, but do we have. Hold on. No exports. No exports. They're producing slowly. This food. We need rare metals and electronics. Reminds me, they're actually dome skins. This is a cool one. What do you think about this one? No, it's kind of ugly. Look what we have. Our metals. We could really use these metals. when you oh, he's on his transport route. What do you need? One single machine for. Alright, he's giving it to you. Why isn't it working here? That's the question. Everything's broken. It needs to be fixed. What does it cost to make you? Not too much. Let's build one over here and fuel storage for it. Because he needs fuel to make polymers, and we need polymers in him. It is here. Just land somewhere like here. Oh, come on. Chance the rocket will explode. What are my odds? 50-50? Not 50-50? Okay. Where? I just got KO'd by a meteor. Oh. It's all good. Now I feel like I'm being bullied. But don't worry, we got some metals. And now we got some problems. Which is not fine. The metals anymore because we've got some now, but what we do need is power. Jeez, it's expensive. Alright. What are we doing on our research? Slowly but surely. Just one more metal, just a single metal. Why is no one fixing this? Jeez, that's a lot. You know what we need? You need to go away. Don't worry, I'm working on the issue. I'm working on it. Where? Oh, because we're out of power. No, we're not out of power, but then... What's the issue? Stuff are being broken. Oh, you have been broken. And... You have been broken. And you have been broken. We need more power. We're... What is the issue? What is taking all our power? Gee. It'll be here soon. Eventually. We'll probably die by then. Oh gee, we're out of power. Completely out of power. You broke too? So close. Just land already. Faster. Faster. Land faster. Did you land? Great. Oh, it turned nighttime, so we have a bit more power, but we need more of these. Can never have enough power. Especially now. And just store up our power so that doesn't happen again. Are you working? He has metals. It's good. He's working. I'm aware. Finally, it took you long enough. Can I amplify this thing? We're low on polymers, and our factory isn't making any. He's making electronics. Which is good. Alright, so I'm making 55 power during the night. And how much are we losing during the day? Not too much. When did I get these? Give me these. We could use those. And moisture evaporator. Alright, I think we've got things sorted out for now. Water. Where water? That's far. Is this looking all the way there? Our best bet is moisture evaporators, because water is a giant issue. We're still making food. We're making loads of food. Anyone want food? Let's do that. Let's make friends. What's this? You get resources. Alright. Delivery. We're sending you on that expedition. You want to be friends, Brazil? Oh. I need a landed rocket for that. We got one, but he's going on an expedition. I think we need a rocket for trading. In this fact, it's good to always have a rocket with you. Don't worry, my friend. Seeds will be soon. We will bring you seeds. Do you have any seeds, Depot? I can't remember. We'll have a farm making you seeds soon. But now I wonder. We could put the farm here. He's just in range there, so they could get it in there. Yay, soil adaptation is done. Now we need a farm. Oh, people need to run the farm. People. People are always needed. Quirk. We accept gurus. Vegans? They'll be perfect for a farm. It's like 100% perfect. Okay, who's ready to go to Mars? Aren't all of you vegans hippies? They're all vegans. Most of them are vegans. This is not gonna be good. But there aren't any ranches in the farm. They're gonna be living, or and they're gonna be working on a farm, which is perfect for a vegan. Don't panic. It's all good. Alright, so waiting. Oh, you're unloading your food? I'm aware of the situation. Work faster. You're not working hard enough. Work harder. What we need out of you are seeds. Need more seeds. What? They're producing themselves? Oh, they're decaying. Oh, come on, what is it? We gather here today to bid a final farewell to our finest. Daniel Adrian's life has been a journey towards a vision. Effect: Daniel Adrian has died. Cause: old age. Each time a colonist dies from a non-natural death, two applicants leave the pool. Thank you, fellow colonists. You can see their dead bodies, I believe. Adrian, where are you? Why? Why are you broken? Fix this. What else is broken? The water tower? Repair it, please. We need water. Everyone's still happy in this dome? No, it's the answer. Alright. Morale's not good. Comfort. They want shopping. Is the diner not good enough for you? No, fine. I'll give you shopping, so that's what you want. Anyway, Eva, that takes polymers. What do you use? To build, you use those, but what do you consume? Maintenance, just one polymer. You know what? Let's get you one of these. But not right now, of course. Because we need polymers. We're very low on polymers. You could build him. He's going to use resources. Well, water, oxygen, and power, and we need to get more of those before we can build another dome. Are you here yet? No. Anyone? I'm offering food. And look at you. You got 6 food. And I got 600. Take my food. Just do it. Take my food or leave it. Are you here? Perfect. No exports, and we're not sending you back to Earth. You're gonna travel to colonies. Oh, no, no. Not that one. Offer resources, basics. We will send you the gift as soon as possible. Liberty 1. There are 2 Liberty 1s. Why? Great, we're gonna make friends with Brazil. These things are prefabs, and you. Hold on. Wait, hold up a minute. No, don't do that. Oh. I bought the wrong kind of sterling generator. I'm an idiot, aren't I? That's why I had 2 of these prefabs. Gee. Yes, small stirring. They're actually not small. You can hold up. You know what we need? Oh, I can't unprefab. I can't turn those back in prefabs. But what you can do actually is you can build things like this inside domes. So then you don't need polymers for maintenance. But it's too late now. They're already outside. But we can close you up. I wonder. Can you put these in domes? Yeah, they're actually pretty big. Who goes there? Yes. People. Just what I needed. Can you land any slower? There you go. Fuel compression anomalies? Where? What kind? Oh. Not the exciting kind. Anyway. Neutral empathy. What's this? Low G engineering. Alright. New crops and farms. We don't want crops and farms. We have enough food to last us like years. What we need are seeds. Yes. Yes, perfect. The vegans not working in a home dome. Huh? Yes, you're doing great, my vegan friends. We're making seeds. It's beautiful. There's some seed depot. Yeah, look at them working. When will this be done? 3 days. No workers, what do you mean? There are workers. Oh, they're growing. They look like pumpkins. Are you serious? What is it this time? We just found Beagle to reduce the cost of vegan analysis, whatever. Well, that is gonna wrap it up for today's video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.